Good morning. My name is Karolina Nadolska and I am an Ayurvedic practitioner. Today, welcome from Hiroshima in our Pure Bliss Akram YouTube channel. And what better place to talk about radioactivity than Hiroshima? Recently, for a couple of weeks now, everybody talks about Fukushima radioactive water being dispelled to the oceans and the quality of seafood and fish. Of course, Japan being very scrupulous keeps testing and there's no significant implications to the fish. But there have been many different incidences of cases of radioactive food in around our planet. For instance, scientists found out that in Bavaria, wild hogs, which usually are beloved by the hunters in the hunting season in autumn, from 2019 to 2023 had unusual dosages of radioactivity, and we are not talking about one or two times the norm. We are talking about 20 to 25 times the norm. So this has been many decades after Chernobyl. The scientists asked themselves, what is happening? Why radioactive wild boars in southern Germany? It turned out that those animals love eating mushrooms and truffles. And truffles soak subterranean water that is rich, that could be rich in radioactive material. So going back to radioactivity and of course always to Ayurveda, how do we deal with this? If you go to Google and you look at the different above the ground testing of nuclear weapons, there has been at least 500 of those really recorded, probably even more. So we will experience different radioactive materials in our food and in our air and in our rain from time to time. And how do we get rid of it? How do we help our body get rid of it? Well, the Japanese method says that the best way is to every day to eat algae, such as wakame, nori. They really help absorb radioactive material from your body. From the Ayurvedic perspective, superfoods such as, of course, turmeric helps you get rid of and cleanse the liver from toxins. So that combined with the seaweed can really help. And the interesting fact is when you go to the incredible Hiroshima Museum, it talks about the after effects of radioactivity on our body. And of course it affects the key tissues that build our body, the recta and the rasa tissues. So the lymph tissue, which gives us also the immunity, and the blood tissue. So to strengthen those, it's very good to use rasayanas, such as, for instance, guduchi, that strengthens your immune system. And always take care of your intestines, because your intestine is your second immune system. So, trifala. So this is something extremely interesting, and this place really has the vibe of rejuvenation and resistance to what life brings to us. So I think that this is one of the best places to talk about radioactivity. Take care. Please sign up to our website, Pure Bliss Akram, and all the best. All the best from Hiroshima.